Assalamu alaikum. I am going to tell you about grammar. Grammar is a means by which we can learn to read, write and speak any language. Now our next point is alphabet. Systematic table of letters is called alphabet. The letters of alphabet are A, B, C till Z. The letters of English language are 26. There are 20 consonants. There are 5 vowels and that are A, E, I, O, U. There is only one semivowel and that is Y. If Y comes at end, then it's a semivowel. For example, Y, pretty. If Y comes at first, then it is known as consonant. For example, U, yet. This was my today topic. Allah Hafiz.
The Brain Tutor is the complete virtual school. If you like our videos, download and share the videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you.